Hello, this is Matt with another Onshape tech tip. Onshape fundamentally improves sheet metal design workflows, letting you update the folded, flat, and table view simultaneously prevents creating parts that cannot be flattened. Additionally, multi-part part studios allow sharing features and referencing geometry between the sheet metal and mating parts to ensure proper fits. However, to optimize performance, avoid using multi-part part studios to place standard components such as PEM brand fasteners. Instead, this helpful tech tip explains how to assemble and manage PEM fasteners effectively. PEM fasteners are industry standard hardware that utilize self-clinching technology to provide threaded attachment points for sheet metal parts. They are an excellent solution for industrial applications where fasteners are preferable to alternate assembly techniques. The following steps explain the best workflow for installing PEM fasteners into your sheet metal designs. In Part Studios, use the Hole tool. Select the PEM standard to ensure correctly sized installation holes. Next, create a subassembly to populate the sheet metal part with PEM fasteners using Onshape's integrated standard content library. The standard content library includes unified and metric sizes of PEM self-clenching nuts, pins, standoffs, and studs. Using the standard content library saves you the trouble of importing and maintaining a separate folder of fasteners. Use a fasten mate to fully constrain a PEM fastener. Onshape's replicate tool recognizes matching geometry and greatly reduces the effort of mating several identical PEM fasteners. This 17-part assembly is fully defined with only 3 mates. Uninstalling self-clenching PEM fasteners may damage sheet metal parts. Therefore, it's common to procure these as an inseparable assembly. It is often preferable to display the subassembly as a single line item on next-level BOMs. To ensure the subassembly displays properly on the top-level bill of materials, edit the properties of the sheet metal subassembly. Change the subassembly BOM behavior setting to show assembly only. Now, referencing BOMs will display this assembly as a single item. PEM fasteners with self-clinching technology are helpful for multiple industry applications. The technique described by this tech tip will help you employ these items more effectively in your designs. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for more Onshape tech tips.